Welcome back, everybody. Ross here, continuing with more Age of Calamity. Last time, we liberated the Great Plateau, and King Rome joined our party. Now, we're gonna take a look at what His Majesty can do. The way he holds his sword. Six regulars. Four finishers. Oh. Wow, he takes a sweet time with that.
One cannot help but smile.
Damn, his bomb is good.
One cannot help but smile.
Dude.
Cannot help but smile. Silence! Did you doubt it?
It seems nothing too crazy or out there. He's just a pretty standard heavy hitter. Kneel, boy! My boy! After all these years, I still wear the crown. The way he holds his weapon amuses me. Clearly the Royal Claymore is the best weapon, yeah. Alright then, it's time for the assault on Hyrule Castle to begin. I'm pretty hype. Let's do this. Come on, load faster. Oh. King's escort. Special attack gauge boost. Lionel parts.
You!
Link got something good. It was a Night Halberd with... yeah, healing drop plus plus. Healing item effect plus plus. Those would be good things to put on the same thing. Monster part 6. Battlefields. But it's like, what do I have that I want to, that I'd be willing to sacrifice to level it up? Man, Link gets too much stuff. A lot of enemies in that mission, but I do need a lot of moblins and bokoblins. King Rome's need of an escort. This is no honor guard. Protect him from the monster threat. Greatest bodyguard of all time, Hestu. Let's do the story mission. So all of Hyrule united.
You can do it!
Okay, we're gonna obviously bring Link and Rome.
I will fulfill my duty.
You are not in your majesty's.
It might be time to whip this out. You know, it's only right if Zelda comes along, right?
I will use this power for the good of all.
Do not overtax yourself.
Maybe I'll just stick to the Bow of Light, because it might be super effective against whatever we're going to deal with. And should Impa be the other one to join us? Koga, because fuck that Astro guy.
I'm your best guy.
Recommended 54. Ooh. My highest is 53.
Ooh.
Let's do it.
Your fear. But with all of us together, we shall prevail.
The time has come.
Lick snap! Look over here!
Let's rock. Oh, shit!
Thank goodness! It looks like it went well.
All that is left to do is to join up and destroy Ganon.
And finally, it's our chance to flaunt our power in all its splendor.
Make us proud, Master Rivali.
All right, everybody! Let's go get our sweet revenge!
Time to rock and rampage!
Yeah, Yanobo!
Oh! Yes, sir! Let's do this!
What a sight. I never imagined things could go this way.
Awaiting your orders, Your Highness.
Calamity Ganon will be brought to its ruin. Hyrule is our home, and we must band together to protect and defend it. Divided, our strength would never have been enough. But together, all of us, united in our great power, together we are unstoppable. We shall overcome this threat. In an attempt to assuage the damage of Calamity Ganon, the Zora, Gorons, Rito, Gerudo, and Yiga clan, united with the remnants of King Rome's forces, all of them gathered their strength and assembled on Hyrule Field. Leading the charge were the four divine beasts piloted by the champions. Link, wielding the sword that seals the darkness. And Zelda, her power of sealing fully awakened. Under the command of Princess Zelda, the troops began their march on Hyrule Castle, bolstered by the hope of sealing away Calamity Ganon and restoring peace to the land.
Let's rock and roll. Damn, it's still not loaded after that. This game's load times are a bit, yeah.
To me!
And you took a shirt back off, Link. Together we will join forces and strike down Calamity Ganon. Onward! Use a divine beast to weaken that Ganon jerk. Let's make this one one to remember. The only way we'll win this is if we fight together. Each of you must lend your unique strength. Oh yeah, that fucking obliterates weak point gauges, that move.
One cannot help us.
Gird up, everybody! This is about to get spicy!
Yeah.
I get any new moves for Koga? I didn't have that before, right? That fourth move? Oh, wait, no, it's the Rolling Rock. That's right, I do have that. Did Rome capture another outpost on his own? He absolutely did. Holy shit. I'm a busy bird, you know, but fine. I'll make an exception and bail you out. Just this once. Or maybe the Divine Beast did it. We've done it. We've captured the outpost. Let's keep this momentum and aim for Hyrule Castle! The Guardians are headed straight for us! We have no choice but to meet them in battle!
Oh!
Spare no effort. Together we are unstoppable! Damn it, that doesn't reach. I had these flying ones suck! Fuck, get over here! Yeah, that just does not reach them. Oh, right. Ow, dick. Motherfucker! That's right! I can do that!
Let's begin!
I'll take over, Link. I see.
Ow, ow, ow! Motherfucker! Yeah, can I fight one, please? God damn! Link, get this motherfucker off me! One of you go for... Why y'all both gotta focus on the same fucking person? Fuck off!
Take heart, we are here to help!
Get up, everybody! It's getting spicy! Camera! Let me see and move. Fucking Toe Goblin. So does he always switch when he does a weak point smash? Oh, no.
Thank you for waiting. Now the Divine Beasts are ready to launch their attack.
Let's see how you like this one, Calamity Ganon. Hmm? What is that? Whatever that thing is, it's going to block our attacks on Calamity Ganon.
Before we attack with the Divine Beast, we'll have to deal with that barrier.
I will try to take down the obstruction. Soldiers, defend the stronghold!
The barrier's being created by the monsters. We must focus our efforts on defeating them first.
Wow, Malice Igniotalis. Get off of it! I hate taluses in this game, they suck.
Sure.
Yes, barrier should fall now, right?
Alas, the shield still stands, although it does look weakened at least. Indeed, in its weakened state, I may be able to disperse it fully using my power. Everyone, please defeat the last of them. I'll handle the rest!
We must press onward, as one!
It's a strong boy.
Power!
I banish thee! I must press onward as one!
Timing is perfect. Let's begin! I can do this! I have to!
So they do know, she does know of the Blood Moon before this.
There are monsters everywhere! If this keeps up, we'll be in deep trouble!
Even the Divine Beast won't be able to move for a while.
We must stand strong! If we band together, we will succeed! We will defeat them again and aim for the castle! Take out the monsters upholding the barrier! Draw the enemies on the plains to me! I hear that, you all? I am your enemy! To flee would bring dishonor to the Zora! I will not allow it!
I did it!
Ugh, this is a real mess.
Okay, I'm getting the feel for Koga finally. He is still weird as fuck, though.
I'm afraid I cannot carry on alone. Kept you waiting, did we? How gracious of you to not finish before we arrived. I can't stand owing someone, especially someone from the distant future.
Hello? I need reinforcements here, pronto!
You survived, kid! Not that I expect any less of my descendant!
Thanks, it's all because of the great ability I inherited from you. Let's keep it up, Goro!
King, what are you doing?
Sidon, are you alright? You can step back and let me handle this, you know.
Nonsense! We shall fight together, with courage and gusto to spare!
You've got spunk, I'll give you that much.
Maybe I didn't need to bail you out after all.
Do not sell yourself short, Master Revali. I'm merely following your lead.
You did very well, Riju. I never underestimate a Gerudo Vi. Lady Urbosa, thank you for your help. With you on my side, no enemy will stand a chance.
Oh, lordy.
I have done it. I will fight for Hyrule.
I'm always too early on the first swing, spear enemies. Look at you go! I can't believe it! This is nuts! So many assholes! Yahaha! Yes, indeed.
Princess!
I'm on my way! Koga!
I'm Kangi!
Of course!
Kangi? Malice Lionel? Ooh, that sounds like a bad time. Oh, for fuck's sake! Yeah. Boy, you've got some flashy moves. How long does this Blood Moon last? King is a beast. Is it only reviving, like, the big guys and some of their little friends around them? Like, will this little stuff just stay down? Or maybe it's on a time limit. This is ridiculous.
How many times do we have to teach you these lessons, old man?
Glad to see I'm not the only one giving it my all. Eagle laser! Tommy calls him Kingy.
Offensive positions! We must break through to the castle!
One cannot help us.
Actually, okay, did grab the fire rod charges.
Huh? I'm on it. Ready? Ba-boom! Out! I get it, Princess.
I'm fine.
Ow, dicks. Assume the Lionel is going to be the end of the mission. So, should we do some faffing about and find some Koroks? Or if I dick around too long, will all the shit revive again? Got another big boy over here. Let's go deal with him.
I will fight for Hyrule. Everywhere,
that was wild. You might even be as strong as the great Daruk. Oh, that was a nice whisper. Koroks, Koroks, everything's red. Gonna search for these Blood Moon Nut Boys. It's like, there's literally no reason to go over here, so they had to slip something, right? To the ranch. Nut boy.
Fuck your trees.
We busted our asses to finally clear this place the fuck out. And hell, there's monsters over here too.
I
Yeah, I didn't get a fifth move for her. That's right, I forgot. Oh yeah, I needed a fuckload of Moblin trophies, I think, for it. Maybe I'll have them after this mission. And I can get what I assume is her last move. It seems like everybody has about five strong combo finishers. With the exception of Slate Zelda and Koga, because they have, like, multiple hits for several things. Korak, korak, korakis. That's false. Devoted Kadachi, Impa's best weapon. Assumedly. Not everyone except Link has three weapons. I'm surprised all these houses are still intact. Keep knocking him down! Means the rest of us don't have to work as hard. Oh, there's so much to this area. Yaha! Worth it! At least that line will stay in put. So I really can just take my time and, like, check out this whole freaking place. Which, if I wasn't recording a video, I might actually have taken the time to kill literally every monster. Because, God, you need so many trophies for everything now. Anything out here in the field? Besides just assholes. Hey, who gave y'all permission to be in our outpost? At least protect the outpost. So, let's not let them get any spots that they can get more reinforcements. Ow, fuckers! Okay, so, considering it hasn't happened again with all the time I've been fucking around, it's safe to assume the Blood Moon thing was scripted to happen twice. And no more. Okay, that rock was just a rock. I don't know, something about it looked fishy to me. Ha-ha! Claymore! Anything at the base down here? What if I killed every monster and cut every blade of grass? Y'all wanna watch that? Because, bitch, I will do it! Humor me for a little bit longer and I'll finish this mission. Just gonna check spots that stick out. Do your thing. Does the Master Sword do extra damage against Malith enemies? It should. And we'll have Rome and Koga, Korok hunt in a couple more spots while Link makes his move. Speak of the devil! Oh, that doesn't connect. I thought it did. No wonder they took the long way around. When I gave them orders earlier, I was like, why didn't they just go through there? Oh, there is no through there. There he goes. Egg.
You have my sword. And my axe!
An old man running holding an axe, a very large old man running holding an axe above his head like that is both a funny and intimidating sight.
Oh.
though major characters didn't die, probably a lot of people still lost their lives when this shit went down in this game. God, Rome is a badass in this. Seem to be anything here. You ladies having fun? Nothing in the main square, it seems. Streetlight. All right, now for the east side of the town. Did I get a Korok on the west side? Playtime is over. I'll show you what I'm really made of. Amusing them all falling to the ground and just the plopping sounds as they ragdoll. It's good shit. It's good shit. Okay. What's with these fucking indestructible crate and barrel? It mocks me. No Korok on this side of the town. I didn't check that little loop at the top right. Oh.
Did you doubt me?
Fuck those guys. Is there truly nothing up here? I'll be damned. Alright. Though, he'll probably take care of it before you get there. Well, actually, no. Koga, Rome, help Link out. Do the thing. Oh, you can, where you stun them by arrow shots to the head, like in Breath of the Wild. I don't know why I didn't think of trying that on my own. Yeah, I think the Master Sword is doing more. We will march forward and strike down Calamity Ganon! Whew. That was a battle and a half. Ooh, a line of weapon. Oh boy. Ooh, curry. Any cutscenes, or we're saving those for the start of the next mission? That was a long one, so I'm gonna leave that there. And until next time, everybody, the possible finale ? I mean, this might be it. We'll find out. Until then, have a good evening and take care of yourselves, everybody.